we will always find each other.
I only hope that we never lose sight of one thing, that it was all started by a mouse.
Once upon a night, once upon a wish. make it pink.
Well, we can't just sit here all night. We have to do something.
Oh, don't ask me, Sofia. I'm no good in a crisis unless you need someone to panic uncontrollably. I'm really good at that. Hey, your necklace is glowing. Is it supposed to do that?
Huh? Oh, I'll be right back. Princess Aurora, have you come to help us?
Oh, Sofia, it's not my help you need.
Yes, we do. Dad is missing, and we went out to find him, and now we're stuck out here too, and I'm worried something bad happened to him.
Oh, Sofia, I could always count on my animal friends to help me through tough times, and so can you.
Clover! Robin, Mia! What are you doing out here?
We came to help you find your dad, kid!
What can we do?
I don't know. We could go back to the castle for help. How would you find it in all the snow?
Well, the animals who live in the woods know the way. We could just ask them.
The animals in the woods. That's it.
Mm-hmm.
You can help me find my dad.
How?
Seek out the other animals in the woods and tell them to spread the word. The king is missing. If we can get all the creatures in the forest searching for my dad, I know we'll find him.
Good thinking, Soph. Let's do it.
Clover, I think Mia and I can cover a little more ground than you.
All right. I'm gonna let you do this on your own, but only because you got wings. Not because I'd rather sit in the warm, toasty sleigh with Sofia. Okay? Okay.
Good luck. We'll find him, Sofia. Thank you, Princess Aurora. Oh.